melting the fuel rods down in concentrated nitric acid from the thorium reactor, extracting 233, and then making more fuel rods with that and putting it in another reactor. It's economically totally out of the question. Go to my webpage section on thorium reactors written by physicists.